Hello, and welcome to the first 60 minutes of Star Wars The Old Republic. This is the Imperial Agent class, and I am playing as a cyborg race. This is not a review, this is a first impression video so that you, the viewer, can get an idea of what the gameplay and plot are like for the Imperial Agent class, in the event that you may want to download it and play it for yourself. This is the free version. There is also a preferred status version where if you pay monthly you get certain bonuses, but I wanted to let you know what the free-to-play version was like in case you wanted to just go to the website, which will be linked below, and download and play it for yourself. So let's go ahead and get started. She is the same build as all my other classes that I've been doing. She has the ice blonde, or not ice blonde, but ice white hair. And she does have blue eyes, but you can't really see them underneath the cybernetics that I have on her. So you can change all of her looks over here, and something that is unique to the Imperial Agent class, or I'm sorry, the cyborg race, is the cybernetics area right here. But let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you. to your transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
I understand. How do I proceed?
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
How do I find him?
G will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
G won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keep her out.
Alright, so if you have not played Star Wars The Old Republic before, this is an area that is unique to me. This is my character's name up here, and only I can enter this area as of right now. I believe if you have a party, they can enter the area with you, I believe. And this green area right here, as soon as I exit it, I will not be allowed to enter again. It will turn red. Just like if there are other areas I cannot enter, they will be red to me. I cannot pass through them. So let's go ahead and enter the world here. Actually, let me check out my skills because I have not played this class before. Let's see. Oh, another class where you have to take cover. I really don't like taking cover. Okay, and every character gets a sprint and a buff. So always make sure that your buff and your sprint are on. Sprint will work when you're in combat, but it will work when you are out of combat. And this is a rejuvenate, recuperate button that you can heal yourself with, and this ports you back to a safe area. So let's go ahead and get out here and get started.
Welcome to Hutta, kid. You're new here. You look like you got a bright future, so let me give you a word of advice. Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't plan to stay any longer than I have to.
You got a good head on you then. Just hope that when you're ready to leave, you still can. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutta, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutta's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
Now you're finally saying something interesting.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel Hutt named Nemro, as if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
I'm good at getting in places I don't belong.
That's what I like to hear. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
Alright, there's one quest, and then I think I saw... Yeah, there's another one here.
I can spare a minute.
Kasu
I'll see what I can do.
Alright. Both of those quests are nothing new, because if you've watched my Bounty Hunter video, you will have seen them already. Let me make sure I'm going the right way here. Okay, this is the right way.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Apparently there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's more people. I don't like cover classes. I'm just gonna say that right now. Maybe you guys might like this idea, but I'm just not into the cover classes.
Smogus total gis baba apiatai.
How did an alien on Hata end up working for the Empire?
Small seo poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananoam alas protas era. Gratai aptikte iruprit vertini savasia sa vebe kaijis.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Small seo poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananoam alas protas era.
What kind of interference?
Acrodo nomales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptikte, iruprit vertini savasia sa vebe caigis.
Let's make this fast and quiet, then.
Acrodo nomales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis akananoam, alas protas era.
Okay, so we need to go and find this tribute. Oh.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
This old gangster, Brell, said you were a friend of his.
Yeah, I remember Brell. He wants his brother back, don't he? Well, I can't help. The Brell kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
I think we can work out a deal.
You're right. We're civilized people, aren't we? Look, I don't want to make trouble. So how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
I have a better idea. You let Brell go. He and his brother leave Hutter for good, and nobody knows any different.
What am I supposed to tell the boys? Turn coward and get a free pass off Hutta? That kind of deal's no good for morale.
Tell them you shot him, or he escaped.
They'll never go for it, but it looks like you're not leaving me with much choice. Looks like you got lucky, Brell. Your big brother's hired muscle just saved your skin.
Even when I'm bad, I have to be good.
You better get out of here, too. The boys won't be happy when they find out what you did.
Okay, and where else do I need to go over here? Looks like another building. I need cover. Oh, why wasn't I using... For some reason, I thought that was another cover button. Duh. Wow. So, guys, make sure that you know your buttons. Gosh. Silly me. Seriously. Oh, I could have been sniping people this entire time. What's wrong with me? Gurg. Okay. Alright, and then... I don't know where that, what that, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what happened. Alright.
Si otaisek la plasma era. Adra vimos, brandimos, prostis cad atavere dag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptite, iruprit. Bertini savasia savebe caegis. Vataranai angomis acananorm, alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Proceed to do what, exactly?
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hut as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeek's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
If someone suspects me, what should I do?
Use your judgment. Silence them or allay their suspicions as appropriate. But keep this in mind. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hut won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade. Be careful what you say, and lose the accent. When you're in the Hut Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
Ooh, I like this so far. This is good. Story-wise, this is really good. Okay, let's put those on. Let's go tell the guy that his brother is safe, so that he can leave. And then we will go see Nemro and play games and... Oh, it's gonna be great.
I just heard from my little brother, and it's a good thing, too. Fathra doesn't look like he's about to let up. And if it gets much worse, Nemro might start being more picky about who he lets on board the shuttles.
In that case, you two had better get going.
I can't thank you enough, kid. Here's the credits I promised. Be careful on Hutter, though. Huts will eat you alive if you let him.
Alright, and then it looks like this got unlocked because I became the right level for it.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Why would your husband take your son?
Because he's both a coward and a fool. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
Let me go talk to him.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttleport. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Okay. That is also one that we have already done in my previous video, but for those of you that are just joining us, it'll be new to you. Apparently, Imperial agents and bounty hunters are very popular because this planet is much more popular than any of the others I've been on, actually. Well, actually, the Jedi planet is pretty populated, too, most of the time.
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
You're off the hook. Just don't get in my way.
I appreciate it, I really do. Hey, Kendril! Somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to take your son back, so your wife can send him to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
I'll tell Gianni you took your son to Korriban.
Oh, thank you. We'll leave right away, and you'll never hear from us again.
It's kind of a bummer that I have to run all the way back to turn the quest in, though. It's not, like, really far. It's just, like, out of the way from the other quests that I have to do. Alright, we'll go turn that in before we go to Hutt's palace. Such a green and slimy looking world. I guess it kind of goes along with the huts, though.
You. Where's my son? I thought I told you to get my son back.
Your husband took him to Korriban.
Oh. Okay. Sorry I raised my voice. It's just, you know, a mother cares deeply about her son. But how did you manage to convince my husband?
He wasn't stupid. He backed down.
Smart. I always knew my husband was a coward. But at least my son's future is assured. Thank you very much. And here is the promised payment.
Yeah, that lady's crazy. Although, I don't know, even though playing, like, on the Empire side is fun, I definitely don't fit in on this side just because I always choose, like, light side points. I don't know, I just answer is how I would answer. Even when I try to be a jerk, it's, like, really hard for me. I feel guilty.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Nimro's Palace. And, I'm going all the way to the back. Okay. Works for me.
Hello there, my pretty friend. Don't say anything yet. Act casual. We're old friends who met by chance. Catching up. Mutual friend thinks it's important that you acquire some new skills and weaponry. I've arranged a contact in Jaguna to get you started. Now pretend we're all caught up and leave. Casually.
It was great seeing you again. Keep in touch.
You too, Blade. Be safe out there.
And she did lose the accent. That's pretty cool. I like that they're keeping it real. Let's see here. Whoa, down a corridor. I don't know about this.
The pirate's on her way. Security droids say she's armed, but she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here she is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
I understand. I'm not here to cause trouble.
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt. The illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Trinkets,
great Nemro. Nothing more.
Kavadompa stupa. Makinsalika.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama Asha Bicho. Kipuna Malituta Odmishka Kabano Tasema. Ki Ubakiriwata Bangidanko Batogawata.
I'm very grateful. You've got quite a place here.
Haiji Manara.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nimro's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does, but I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fatra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
I'm not sure I understand. Why would the Hutt cartel be involved?
According to cartel rules, Nemo and Fathra are supposed to stick to their territories, and Fathra's decided cartel rules don't apply. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tathlagen to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
I think that chick suspects something. She was staring at me awful weird. Gosh, there's so many different places that they could be looking at me from. Let's see. Second.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemo can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemo's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
I don't see it. He didn't seem particularly disloyal.
Carlos has advised the Hutt for many years, and he's sympathetic towards the Empire. He admires our efficiency, and he prefers humans in authority. He'll do for our purposes. Unfortunately, Carols is on the verge of disfavor with Nemo, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tathlagen, I believe, is Nemo's rising star. I want you to go to Carols and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carols glory in Nemo's eyes.
What does Nemo have against Carols?
Carols' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fathra clan. Nemo finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
With all due respect, what does the Dark Council care about Hutter? This operation isn't exactly a threat to the Sith.
I don't know why Lord Jadus is interested, nor is it our concern. The Sith aren't obligated to share their reasons. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carols requires. Keep her out.
All right, new weapon. Love it. Okay, I'm going to pause for just one moment. I will be right back. All right, I apologize for that. I had to take care of something from my work, so... yeah. There was a drunk driver that hit a power pole and our telephone pole on Thursday, and we've been having to repair stuff ever since then.
You? Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, saved, of course! Nemro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel the Administrator. Nemro orders me to keep work camp enforcers in line, but they hired to bully Evil Kai. They laugh at me.
Just tell me who you need dead and how much it's worth to you.
Uh-oh. Enforcers hard to hide, harder to keep, so they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see more so no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
There's a lot of story in this for this class. I like it. Most places in an hour, I don't get into many play.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me, your old buddy, Dino Ray? I don't think you looked this good when we met up on Hoth, or so girly. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Sorry, I'm pretty sure we've never met.
Ah, then we have a problem. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, my pretty lady friend. So I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
I thought we were close, Dino. I thought you were my very, very close friend.
Yeah, I can see that. But come on, I really do need the cash if I'm gonna keep your secret.
Come on, you're a good guy. You take a girl's last few credits? Leave her broke and wanting?
Look, maybe I could let the debt slide just this once. For a friend? Dino and the Blade, you know?
I like the sound of that. I like it a lot, Dino.
I'm glad to hear it. You know, we could head to my room, get cozy, talk about old times. We got a lot in common, you and me.
Tempting, but I have other business. Maybe we can catch up another day.
Sure, another time. I'll even keep your secret. No one could say I wasn't good to you.
Okay. All right.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
Mind if I ask why you want to know?
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the Solus system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
You know Hutta pretty well, but you don't have my skills. I thought we could partner up for a job.
Is that right? Normally I wouldn't, but lately I could use someone who works alone and gets results. Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right. I'm interested.
And maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some evil Kai who wanted peace. Bad deal. Poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other evil Kai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
All right, we have him in our pocket. Let's take off and get this quest done, and hopefully by the end of it, he will completely be on our side.
I'm telling you, baby, I'm big time. Pulling up.
The person I need to talk to is on the other side of the wall. Ah, it's my class trainer.
I know every trick of the trade.
Oh. Stabbing a target.
Trust no one.
Okay, then. Oh, I should probably... Where's somebody to sell stuff to?
Is Gahel Kuro Tinvalo Migar after?
Oh, I don't know why I sold that. Whatever.
Okay.
Save this, because we can hearth back to it if we need to.
We are not responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along.
Okay, good. I'm heading in the right direction. Sometimes you never know.
I hear you're giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Me and the boys were just having some fun. We didn't think... You're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it will be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, Paz. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
I got dark side points. What do you know? What do you know? I can be bad.
Excuse me. Yes, over here. I know. I sound strange. You don't have to say it. 40 years I worked in the factories by the river. Breathing the noxious poison they produced. Made a fair number of credits. But now my lungs are useless. Spines are bent from hard labor. I can't do anything for myself. I gotta ask for help from someone strong, like you.
What's the assignment?
Before the effects of Hutter's pollution made me an invalid, I set up a pollution treatment system to clean the river. Every extra credit I had went into maintaining that system until the settlers on the river drove me out.
Weren't the settlers grateful for your help?
It's the Vile Huts. They bought off the settlers and spread lies about my work, all to preserve their precious industry. that industry is the cause of all Hutter's problems. The filth, the poison, it comes from their pipes and smokestacks. The river needed only one more treatment to be free of their vile filth. All I'm asking is that you take the last treatment to the river.
Of course I'll take the last treatment.
Excellent. Thank you. This canister contains the purifying chemicals. The filtration system...
He sounds kind of like Bane.
Good luck.
I'm having a Bane moment. Bane from Batman. Dark Knight Rises, for those of you that don't know. Hello?
Shoo hi, stranger. That's Evokai native speak for hello. Don't get a lot of visitors here who aren't backwards savages. You come to the work camp looking for laborers?
I have other business. Just stopped here out of curiosity.
Well, good to meet you then. Nice talking with someone who doesn't live in the mud for a change. My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, though not too bright. Like my little helper here. Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Imat, I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death. Oh, ignore him, stranger. This isn't your problem.
He doesn't sound stupid to me.
It's Black Death. Is it a man or a beast?
Oh, man. Man, that's not his real name. Evokai call him that because he wears black when he hunts him.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies. If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job. You know, I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
He needs to be stopped.
Fantastic! You just might save my business. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps surrounded by security droids. This Black Death guy doesn't like visitors. You'll probably want to do something about his droids before you try talking to him. Good luck!
Okay, and are there any other quests here? Looks like yes.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Right. He looks pretty dangerous. Get out of here.
Yeah. Fine. Call out if you need us.
I am Odef of the Evokai, leader of the Vome, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
Are you all right? Do you need a doctor?
No, thank you. But no. You've come about the oars, I think. I swear it was one of the other tribes who attacked your shipment. Evokai who refuse peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate.
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there, if you wish.
Your help is appreciated. Can I repay you?
I ask for nothing, but you may walk in our camp. There are others who have their own needs. Farewell, off-worlder.
Yeah, see, it pays to be nicer to somebody than being rude. They'll help you rather than resent you. Okay. Is there a way to get out over here, or... No, it's just... Definitely a wall. Gonna have to go around. Let's see if we can take on the Black Death. Well, actually, I've done the Black Death already, so let's see about the town. Let's see. It looks like other people have already been through here. Love it. Oh, it's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. I thought this was going to be hard. Apparently not. Just one more crate. Oh, but I need cover. Curses. Sucks. I need cover. I see, this is why I don't like cover classes. See, and there's a dude behind me. I don't know. I just don't like cover classes. I feel like it's too... I know that eventually you can generate your own shield, so that is helpful, yes. But I just feel like it's too reliant on all this. Let's see. Okay. We're gonna... Okay. The respawn rate is a little bit ridiculous. Oh, and... Sorry, my cat was growling in his sleep. I don't know if you guys could hear that. He's having a bad dream. He's still growling in his sleep. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and ignore... we're gonna go ahead and ignore the other quests for now so that we can end with the Imperial Agent questline. I'm too busy right now to fight you. Go away. Yes, if you actually want to see, like, the Black Death, you can check out my Bounty Hunter video, because I fight him in that video. But I wanted to kind of continue on with the Imperial Agent questline.
We are not responsible for missed departures.
And you guys can see what the speeder looks like. Which I think I used... Did I use speeder in my other videos? I don't think I have, actually. I don't think that we've had enough time. He definitely has a huge palace, that's for sure. I wonder how much of this planet you actually get to explore.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk.
I don't trust her.
I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
I have a minute. What can I do for you?
So sweet and so polite. And here I figured you'd be eager to head back outside, blow the heads off a few locals. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I can't help wondering, why would the Red Blade finally visit the House of Nemro?
You've given it thought. Why don't you tell me?
I think you want what everyone wants. Money, power, maybe stir things up a little. I like to think you'll be Trouble Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I'm not going to be Trouble.
Shh, don't spoil the moment. If you are Trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head, or a slave collar around your neck, before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
You think you can make a threat like that and then just dismiss me?
I just did, didn't I?
I don't like her. Granted, I don't think you're supposed to like her, but...
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
O kakiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
I have it right here, delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
Then I'll see you when I see you.
He's coming over to the dark side.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carol's Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kaleo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
I'll be cautious.
She's a wild card. She may prove a liability. But she could also prove very useful. Watch her. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutter. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra's tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So it's a sabotage mission?
That's correct. We will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carlos Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
It'll be handled. Is there anything else?
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
All right, so that has been the first 60 minutes of Star Wars The Old Republic, and this is the Imperial Agent class. I am playing as a human. If you like the video game, you can download it from the link below and play it for free, or if you sign up for the preferred status, you get little tidbits, like I believe that you actually get rest experience. I don't know all the details, but you can also find that on the website down below. You just basically get more bonuses for paying monthly. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, and thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time.